Taka's with BLM, bro. One of us. I'm telling you, bro. He is. He's one of us. This dude be putting his fist up on every video. Yo, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back. It's Lauren Elise, and I am here with another reaction video. Monoke Rock, bro. Taka, bro. I missed you. Where you at? You over here in Japan doing some tour. Fight the Night. All right. Let's hear what he got to say. Talk about Fight the Night. Now, I already know that this song won't have to do with fighting. How do I know that? It's called Fight the Night, bro. Come on now.
聞いてください. Fight the Night.
He got blue hair this time. And I'm like, I like his blue hair, bro. I like his blue hair. He said, Fight the Night, though. Naruto looking at.
聞いてください. Fight the Night.
I don't know what he meant by that. One okay, rock. No cap. Talk about at it, bro. This dude can sing. He was not playing when he said, I can sing.
Here comes the rain.
Is it snowing in that motherfucker? Talk about here comes the rain.
So many stars never fail.
Why is Taka so sad, bro?
Is the price of war and wind.
Bro, I thought he had blue hair. That shit look green.
We fight till there's nothing left to say. Whatever it takes, we fight till your fears they go away.
It's like, bro, it's motivational though, even though it's kind of sad. It's so slow tempo. The light is gone. I hope this bro ain't talking about the zombie apocalypse, bro. Because if the zombie apocalypse breaks out, I am not fighting, dude. I am not fighting to see another hour, bro. I am literally the first zombie I meet, bro. I am literally gonna let that nigga give me a hickey, bro. Straight up, eat my neck, bro. Kill me, take me out. Take me out of this world, dude. Nah. I respect what you're trying to say, though, Taka, but if you talking about the zombie apocalypse, bro, then it's over. But if you're talking about some, like, war shit, like, I don't know what the fuck this nigga talking about, but if you're talking about war, sure, go ahead and fight or whatever. But if it's a zombie war, bro, you gonna see me dead as hell. Bleeding out. I'll be patient zero in that motherfucker. I'll be the reason it broke out, bro. That's how quickly I'll die. I kind of like the beat, though. It will. The world will keep turning, bro. No matter who dies. That's the sad part. You remember when freaking Juice WRLD died, bro? Juice WRLD died. I remember where I was, bro. I was at home. Juice WRLD died. The next day, bro, the same thing kept happening. The world kept going. People kept making money. People kept losing money. People kept robbing people. Like, you know what I'm saying? And it was just Juice WRLD just not here no more. Like, that shit is depressing. Like, you would think that if somebody had such a big impact on your life, that when they died, life wouldn't feel the same, bro. But that shit the same, bro. They just not here. Ain't that crazy? Like, none of that shit matters, bro. Think about it. What the hell is that dude doing in the background? Do you see this dude on the right, bro? Why are you dancing like that, bro? This is not the type of song. This is not the type of song that you dance like that to. Look at this dude. Why is he so hyped up? They talking about fighting and like suffering and stuff. And this dude over here like, yeah. He feeling it. Okay. I literally just realized it's two videos, bro. I literally just realized. I'm over here like, wait, he has blue hair, then he has green hair, bro. It's two of them. Two Takis. Blue Takis are the best. Yes, Taka. Why is this dude's leg spread all the way out? Is that how you stand while you playing the freaking guitar, dude? Like, what the hell? This dude's leg spread to maximum capacity, bro. Yes, scream! I'm not even gonna lie, you're gonna have to run that back, bro. I love when Taka screams. You feel it, bro. You feel that. Damn, I still lagging. You feel that. When he screams, you like, yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, yeah. Maybe I will fight another night. Maybe I will, bro. You persuaded me. This dude got his tongue out and everything. Here comes the rain. So many scars never fade. I like this freaking shirt, Taka. Bro, stop lagging, dude. Yo, when Taka closes his eyes to sing, you know he's feeling that. You know he's feeling that. I don't know why this lagging, bro. I don't know. Yeah, fist in the air, bro. I'm telling you, bro, Taka's with BLM, bro. One of us. I'm telling you, bro, he's one of us. This dude be putting his fist up on every video. Every music video, bro, got his fist up, bro. I know he one of us, bro. Taka. Taka, let me know, was you out there in the protest, bro? Was you holding up a sign talking about let's fight another day? Because if so, you get us killed. You need to relax. Calm down. He's saying that. We ain't saying nothing about no fighting. That's him. Damn. But, you know, thanks for showing up, bro. Yeah. What? Damn. They all got their fist up. It's kind of intense, bro. It's kind of fucking intense. Damn. Okay, Taka. Hold up. Okay, so Taka was not playing with y'all at all. Taka said, we gonna fight tomorrow. We gonna fight the next day. And we gonna fight the next day after that. The sun gonna come up, we gonna start fighting. The sun gonna go down, we gonna still be fighting, bro. We gonna go to sleep, we gonna wake up knowing that we gonna still be fighting, bro. Nothing's gonna tear us down. Nothing's gonna stop us from fighting, bro. We just gonna keep going. That being said, bro, if he's talking about the zombie apocalypse, you already know my stance on that. I'm out, bro. Run me over. Kill me, bro. Shoot me, bro. I'm out.